Rest in peace, Dickie Betts. Guys, that'll get you through the vocals and the chorus. There's some solo stuff, but basically the intro on this one is we're going to start with the G chord and we're going to walk down the four strings. E string, A string, D string, G string. Okay? And then we're going to move to the A string with the C chord. And we're going to go three hits on that one. And we're going to go A, B, G. And that's a D right there. It does a quick pop on it, then some pinky action, or some birdie hammer, some of that stuff. And now that's this C formation, and then there's either or, whatever you like. I use these a lot. Okay, so there's your intro, and then there, the guitar part at the slot. Something like that. Okay, so that's gonna be basically the G string slide from the second to fourth. Okay. So we're G string, slide second to fourth, hammer on to second. And then slide back up to second. Or you can go. Right. So that one is the 12th fret, 14th fret. And so it's 14th to 16th on the G string. And then 12th to 14th hammer. Then we're going to go to the B string and go 12th to 10th. Same thing, okay? Anyway, that's a little lick. You can do that with slide. My slide's upstairs, so sorry about that. But okay, so we're going to start. We're going to go C. Seven turns on the highway to G. Seven rivers to cross. There you go. So that's the verse. So it's like it jumps that C to G, C to G, C. So it's G to E minor, C to D. And it does grab that, which is part of a G, it does grab that A string second. Little walk there before it goes to the D, okay? Okay, one more time. Mm-hmm. also on that G walk up, it's the second fret E string to E minor, okay? And then it walks up this E. Okay, so that. Okay, so that's the verse, okay? And then does the intro. Somebody's waiting for you. So it's just G, G, C, C, D. C, walk. So you're doing your C chord, and then you're gonna lift your, ring finger up, and you're gonna move your birdie finger to the A string second. Okay, so the way that one works is that walk up, A minor, G, E minor, C, C, D. Somebody's calling your name. Okay, so that's the verse, the chorus, solos, and I believe that's the Aeolian mode, the minor scale. A lot of that stuff going on in there. Or the pentatonic, E minor pentatonic. You can jam all that. All right, enjoy. Rest in peace, Dickie Betts.